Hi, welcome. My name is Pavan and I am the presenter of the team Wordly. My team members are Manu Karthik, Soumya, Anvesh and myself. Now, let us dig into the project. Frequency of words can tell a lot about what is being searched for and what does a topic specifically point to. Now, we have used one of the most powerful and widely used tools in Linux, the AWK. What is AWK? Let us briefly see what is AWK. AWK has been an acronym of three scientist surnames. It's Alfred Aho, Peter Weinberg, and Ryan Cunningham. AWK is an interpreted programming language designed for text processing and typically used as a data extraction and reporting tool. Now, if we want to evaluate a, for example, IEEE paper, we convert the PDF format to text document format, and we then use AWK to extract the words based on the keyword search, and then we proceed for evaluation. This is as easy and as simple as it sounds, and this is achieved using one of the powerful tools. And also, we have created a website that can explain you detailedly how we have achieved the task given. Please do review the website and hope you like it. Here you go. This is the website that we have created. As you can see, the homepage has our team name and finding frequency of words made easy, AWK scripting following, and it's about ourselves, our team, and you can even contact us. Hope you have liked our video. Thank you.